Some news on Baylor football. Junior defensive tackle James Lynch announced on Twitter he will forego his senior year and enter the 2020 NFL draft. Lynch finished 2019 with 13.5 sacks, 41 total tackles, and he's also the all-time sack leader for the Bears.